On the 10th of September 2020, I was driving in Pakistan from Lahore to Gujranwala with my two children in my car. My car broke down on the highway when it ran out of fuel, and I called the police for help. While I waited for the help to arrive, some men broke the windows of my car, dragged me and my children out of the car, dragged us to a field, and gang-raped me multiple times in front of my children. The rapists stole my jewelry, cash, and bank cards. The lead police investigator, Umar Sheikh, blamed me for my gang rape because apparently I should not have been traveling alone without a male figure. Except this isn't my story, but the story of another Pakistani woman and multiple countless Pakistani women who experience extreme sexual violence, are blamed for it, and are forced into silence while society continues to turn a blind eye to everything that's going on.